present a very special award that most of you probably aren't even aware of. As you know, we lost a colleague, Rick Hathaway, in late June of last year. And we brought some special guests in so that we could properly introduce Rick. I know a lot of faces have been with farmers for many years, and I'm fighting a cold, so I'll try to talk a little extra loud. Rick was